Well, it's your old mate Dave back with you once again, and we're getting into autumn with the old woolly hats out, aren't we? Yes, it's the 2nd of October 2024, and we're over in Yorkshire on the A1, where the roadworks, which are the bane of everybody's lives, who have to drive around here, but they work to our advantage, and I can't really believe it. I seem to be recording hour after hour here, and yes, there's lots of lovely lorries and all the other traffic in times to come. You'll be looking at this and thinking, wow, look at that, all those diesel lorries they had then. They'll probably be shipping stuff around in rockets by then. Anyway, who knows? It's great having you with us on these trips, it always is. It's just starting to rain, which doesn't bode that well, does it? So I better speed up on this one. Welcome you all along, and thanks for coming with us. And what are we going to see? Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. Hopefully not in the rain. And of course, if you've just been with us for an hour, it means it's the end. So you're getting a sort of a beginning and an end thing, because it's pouring with rain now. Yeah, I'm demob happy. Anyway, great for joining us, and I'll see you all again soon or at the end of the program. Please delete as applicable. Do you like that? Anyway, it really is a pleasure. Stay safe, stay well, be good. And if you can, be kind to others. And on behalf of Manny and myself, welcome or goodbye as appropriate. Ta-la, everybody. We start over again.
Off midway through a sentence. I don't know what I was talking about. Dave, you never know what you're talking about. Okay, don't be like that. You've got a bit of sun coming out. Well, where's all the lorries gone then? They're around the corner. Around the bend. don't say that these days, do they, so much, right? He's gone round the bend. I'm a bit off centre, as it were. And if the sun goes over this way, it's going to be very nice. At least I don't have to keep running around in circles now, putting the camera all over. It'd be a nice splash there. Oh dear. Oh, it's great, isn't it? When I was doing that documentary, they only used about 2 minutes of, but they filmed for 12 hours. And one bit he did like, he was asking how come all the drivers started flashing and tooting and what have you. And I said, the camaraderie of the road. Oh, I like that, can you do it again? And I said, yeah, all right then, the camaraderie of the road. Did they use it? No. You see, they're not the camaraderie of the road. There you go, film crews. What do you do with them? They don't always film the right things, do they? They just don't understand. A bit dark, I can always tweak it when I'm editing. Swing round and scoot me off the bridge. I'd know about it then, wouldn't I? Oh. few seconds and we were away again.
Full of it. It gets worse when you get older. Anyway, Dave, you're suddenly chatting away. I know, I must be feeling cold. I'm trying to keep myself warm. Echo's having a bit of a clean up around now. He's got a scoop through there. It's a dump truck underneath. It's underneath you, Dave! Moves around enough, I probably could get away with taking shots the other way because it's a bit cloudy. If I need to. It's the old grass is greener syndrome, isn't it? It's greener on the other side of the bridge.
find out where the service station is, because that's got an overbridge. Somewhere else then. I think those people are in agreement. It was worth it. After all those hours sat on the M62, all the time. After I move, the digger goes, the backhoe goes. Ho ho, backhoe. Oh dear, a lot of hay about. Thank you. think off and see if I can find that service. Get a drink. Do some more lorries. I'll come over here and look for the services, which I might have discovered. Will it be as good as this? Could be one of those ones that sort of waves in the wind. And every time somebody walks over, I think it must be a footpath, because there's nothing the other side. Okay. I looked at Google. I'm going to do my homework.
My campaign going on for not having white trucks. Dave, it's been a dismal failure, I know. More and more white. Even the telephone vans I have been told are going to be leased and will come in white. Yes, any colour you want, as long as it's white, with a post office vinyl sort of lightly applied, so it can be easily whizzed off when they send the vans to somewhere else. Oh yes, a lot of vehicles have an afterlife.
there's a break, a natural break, and pause the shot and wait till they start again. Oh, they have. Well, that's good news, isn't it? It is Wednesday, you know. What happens on Wednesday? Well, I'm just telling you, it's Wednesday. I think. Settings now to cope with a fast speed, which will double up all the sunshine and turn it into high speed mode. I just really need the sun to be around another few degrees and then I'll be coming along rather nice.
Gives me a little while to concentrate on the waving and the thumbs upping. Backo's not coming back, I can feel the vibrations happening. It's like being on a Beach Boys record, isn't it? The vibrations.
What are you saying? Who's the Beach Boy?
Oh dear me.
With the sun out, they can see me.
A wooden stove out here.
It still needs a little bit of a nudge round, though. Alright, I'll just leave it running for a bit. I shall just stand here and fantasize that I've got a cup of coffee. My woolly hat on today. I don't know whether to remove it before I do my start and finish pieces to camera. Mind you, if I take it off now, my hair will look so much strange. It might be all wrapped up. Careful how I enunciated there. waving my hand around when the sun's out, I can actually detect a bit of warmth. No, no, Dave, you're hallucinating. You've been doing this, these shots for too long. This is October the 2nd, don't you know? I don't know, do you know? Job at all. Hutley sort of down or over to in sort of corner. Let's have a the remnants of the Cornish language, the last native speaker of Cornish lady. Of some renown now, it was some hundreds of years ago. Who did she talk to? She was on her own. Seen one coach. They obviously don't use the A1. lorry's coming the other way. Things slowing down a tad. What do you think? It's hard to say really. You get sort of hypnotised after a while. Tell you what, I hardly believe what I've seen is the road workmen are there with a van putting all the signs away. I thought we had to leave them where they were so they rusted. Well, we've taken pictures of a few of them over the years, haven't we? Because I've had it ground one of their cones. We're cracking the cones up. I'm going to take my bag away. Thank you. getting surrounded by vans now. We've got a whole load of kits going on the back of the van. And the sandbags. to do a little bit over the other side. How much might I be tempted? I could do with going find the next service station, get a drink.
Well, it's your old mate Dave back with you once again, and we're getting into autumn with the old woolly hats out, aren't we? Yes, it's the 2nd of October 2024 and we're over in Yorkshire on the A1 where the roadworks, which are the bane of everybody's lives who have to drive around here, but they work to our advantage, and I can't really believe it. I seem to be recording hour after hour here, and yes, there's lots of lovely lorries and all the other traffic in times to come. You'll be looking at this and thinking, wow, look at that, all those diesel lorries they had then. They'll probably be shipping stuff around in rockets by then. Anyway, who knows? It's great having you with us on these trips, it always is. It's just starting to rain, which doesn't bode that well, does it? So I better speed up on this one. Welcome you all along, and thanks for coming with us. And what are we going to see? Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. Hopefully not in the rain. And of course, if you've just been with us for an hour, it means it's the end. So you're getting a sort of a beginning and an end thing, because it's pouring with rain now. Yeah, I'm demob happy. Anyway, great for joining us, and I'll see you all again soon or at the end of the program. Please delete as applicable. Do you like that? Anyway, it really is a pleasure. Stay safe, stay well, be good. And if you can, be kind to others. And on behalf of Mandy, myself, welcome or goodbye as appropriate. Ta-la, everybody. Thank you.